tonight, Midwest City Police are still looking for the burglar who dodged bullets after a break-in. It happened last night at a house on Outpost Drive. The couple came home from church and saw someone walking around their home. The husband went inside to check it out while his wife called 911.
I just heard a couple of shots fired.
When police aren't sure if the burglar was hit, he did take off running. The homeowner was